Hello, motherfucker. Japanese underground model is a little bit different from AKB48. You know, Japanese underground model means this kind of model, actually, they don't supply the large agency, maybe just do a show in a really small concert. They usually have a really close relationship with the fans, for example. They will directly serve the fans, like shaking their hands or giving some present or cooking meal for them. But nowadays, you know, being a model is a little bit hard because the model, you know, they win their fans, win the heart of the fans, they will do many, many, many crazy things. For example, this one, you see, the fans request the underground model to kiss her in front of the photo. This is super unbelievable. You know, in Japan, there are lots of people talking about it, why the models do such an embarrassing thing. Of course, this otaku also do some crazy thing. For example, he liked to be tortured by the girl. That's why he asked his favorite model to tie him in this way and take a photo in this. This is really super creepy and weird, in fact. I really understand this Japan. And this one, I don't see the problem with it. I don't see it. It's really weird, you know. Two of them take a photo with the idol with sleeping together like that. And this one, it really triggered a really big controversy in Japan. The model holding a condom, yeah, and taking a photo with the fan. But you know, when you see the photo, actually, you can't see the face really directly. It is really weird. I don't understand why they like to do it this way. And finally, in this picture, you know, the fan asked the model to step on his head to take a photo. You see, when you take a photo in this way, actually, you can't see your face. But I don't know why they need to do it. It is super weird, but I don't know. This is Japan, right? So, yeah. Thanks so much for watching it. I think so funny when I watched it. Actually, I was writing this article before, but now I want to make it on YouTube. Thanks so much for watching it and subscribe to this channel. And remember, subscribe it, like it, okay? I see you next time. Goodbye.